It requires three computers, three PLCs to monitor them all. The gondola has a lot more switches than a typical lift with just a top and bottom station. We have safety systems on the towers, watching to make sure the alignment's okay. We have wind systems monitoring wind gusts that will auto slow or stop the gondola and bring it to our attention.